let's do some size comparisons. This is a 55 grain projectile in a 223 bullet. Next to it is a case for the 6.5 Creedmoor. Down here you see a 140 grain projectile for the 6.5 Creedmoor and the case for the 8.6 Blackout. And this is the Maker 350 grain projectile for the 8.6 Blackout.